time's dinner?
Sundown. Thank you.
Yeah.
So, we'll still have the house to ourselves after dinner, right?
You had your shot, baby.
Why is that the only part of this that you can see?
Because you were right. Your sins are too great.
So be it.
But the purpose of these traditions is to always remind us of what God has given. Life, freedom, and family.
My father killed Tyler Wilkes.
You're bleeding.
It's not mine. I need more towels.
Maggie. No.
She's dead. My wife is dead, Gibbs.
Here you are.
What do you want?
I want whatever you want. Whatever you need. Friend to talk to. Shoulder to cry on.
I'm done crying.
Siva. I am sorry.
I appreciate that. But sympathy's the last thing I want right now.
Okay, then. Tell me, what can I do? What do you need?
Revenge.
You know, this whole ordeal has made me realize something that I didn't expect. It's helped me better understand your choices. Always thought I had a sense of how you felt at the time, Gibbs. Now I realize I wasn't close. I never wanted that kind of justice before. But since the other night, hell, that's all I think about. Was it worth it, Gibbs? It had to be some relief.
Loaded your father aboard. I told his escorts he doesn't like peanuts, so they gave him pretzels instead.
Go with them, Shmuel. I'll be there in a moment.
Take your time. It's a long flight. Besides, I think someone's come to see you off.
You're not an easy person to track down.
Didn't you just ping my phone?
Yeah, it was pretty easy. I just didn't know what to say when you walked up. Are you feeling any better?
I'm not actually sick.
Yeah, I know.
Does this say pep talk?
Guess it's not really going all that well, huh?
Lord, all I ever wanted was to help people with the truth. And I've done that, but then bad still wins sometimes, and then I just want to file it away, like it never happened, so I can go back to being happy.
There's nothing wrong with that.
If the bad outweighs the good, then that means that I'm not enough.
Abby, listen to me.
No, I'm... And if I'm not enough, McGee, then... Why even try?
Wait, Abby.
I'm trying to figure out a way to be okay with not being enough.
Enough what?
Enough good.
Abs, first day we met.
It was a Thursday, 70 degrees, mostly sunny. What about it?
What'd you give me?
I had Chinese food, and I gave you the fortune from my cookie.
Because
I wanted it to be about you. You kept it.
The things you do mean something to people.
Anna, get me off the ship.
I can't.
Sure you can. No, Daddy, can't. Man died here today. Till we figured out what happened, this whole crew's on lockdown.
Understandable, but I have someplace to be.
Been hearing that my whole life.
I gotta say, Tim, you look like hell. You need to take better care of yourself. Being good at science and math, that's all well and good. But MIT isolated you. You're too content in your own little world.
Boss, do you mind if I leave?
That's right, run away. Don't confront the situation. This is what I'm talking about. You could learn a lot from Agent Gibbs.
Gibbs, I'm well aware of the tension between McGee and his father.
Admiral disrespects everything McGee's earned.
Gibbs, we all know that the Admiral's a pain in the ass. I think you should let Tim know.
I got his back, Leon. I always have.
What was it you used to say to me when I was shipping out?
Watch out for the bad guys.
Look, the fact is, fathers start out as heroes. And they end up disappointing.
Because I'm sick. No one could know. Stage 4.
Oh, Tim. What can I do?
You can walk with me.
Manpower.
Your reputation precedes you. Don't act too surprised. Or did I not give you enough time to prepare?
You got something to say? Say it.
Special Agent Leroy Jethro Gibbs, you've manipulated evidence and you've obstructed justice. Do you take full responsibility for the actions of your team?
What do you think? Paper turn.
Gibbs, you cannot do this alone. You have to let us help you.
Hey, it is not your job.
It is not about my job. This is about my family.
Nice tantrum, Ziva.
Oh, shut up. Not now.
Gibbs is just doing what he thinks is right.
I know what he's doing. I know he's trying to protect me. But I've always taken responsibility for my own actions, for my own mistakes. And this is no different.
Or intended. Tony, I care too much about our friendship. I do not want it to be awkward between us.
Hey.
Nothing's awkward between friends.
Best thing you can do is teach your kids not to be afraid.
We don't have to do this.
I think we do.
Gibbs would do the same for us.
McGee's right.
You may not like how this ends, Eva.
I have never depended on happy endings.
You three have something to say?